हेलो एवरीबॉडी, आई तुषार जैन, CFO एंड रिसर्च हेड ऑफ अजय एस्ट्रोमनी गुरु, वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू टुडे ऑन 29th अक्टूबर 2021। टुडे ऑन फ्राइडे आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट माय व्यूज़ ऑन इंडियन स्टॉक मार्केट्स एंड व्हाट ऑल थिंग्स यू नीड टू कंसीडर फॉर नेक्स्ट फ्यू ट्रेडिंग डेज। सो एज वी नो, द इंडियन स्टॉक मार्केट हैव सिग्निफिकेंटली शोन प्रॉफिट बुकिंग इन स्पेशली द यस्टरडे सेशन एंड ऑल्सो इन टुडे सेशन। इट हैज़ शोन डाउनवर्ड मूवमेंट, बट आफ्टर मेकिंग लो एट अराउंड 38,426, बैंक निफ्टी रिकवर्ड एंड करंटली दिस इज बैंक निफ्टी इज शोइंग फ्लैटिश मूव एंड निफ्टी ऑल्सो मेड लो एट 17,613 एंड आफ्टर मेकिंग लो इट इज शोइंग फ्लैटिश एंड स्लाइट पॉजिटिव नोट। Also, if you look at the global sentiments, US markets were higher yesterday, but after the market hours of the US, that is the post market hours, the results of Apple and Amazon's have been came, and the results were below the expectation, due to which Apple and Amazon's are down significantly in the post market hours in the aftermarket. And if you see the Asian markets also, Asian markets are mixed to weak. But the major concern for the India is the continuous FIIs buying, as the FIIs net sold by more than 15,000 crores in just 7 trading days, in last 7 trading days. And if we see the monthly data for the FIIs and DIIs, then we can see that till now the FIIs have sold more than 20,000 crores in cash market in Indian markets in this month, that is in October, and today is the last day for this month. And but if we see the this FII selling data, then we can see that this is not the first time that FIIs have sold this significant amount, as in July also they have sold by more than 23,000 crores. But the major concern is during this month, DIIs have also not bought significantly. As if we see the DIIs data for the October month, they have net bought only by 128 crores compared to 20,500 crores selling of FIIs. And if we compare this data with the July's FII selling of 23,000 crores, then during that time that DIIs have net bought by around 18,400 crores, but this buying have not been seen this month by the domestic investors. And also, if we see the Nifty's chart and option chain, then the sentiment of the Nifty and Bank Nifty have turned from bullish to bearish. And for now, you need to be careful in taking long position, and it is not advised to take fresh long position from the current levels, and you are advised to wait for the Nifty to turn from bearish to bullish for taking any long trade. But it is right time to buy and accumulate good quality stocks, and it is advised to add some quality to start adding the quality stocks in your portfolio, as this profit booking is not expected to last long for the medium term. Although it can show further profit booking for next few trading days, since tomorrow and day after tomorrow is weekly holiday, so the markets will reopen on Monday and on 1st November, and that will be the Diwali week for the India, and Indian markets are expected to show some more profit booking. So you need to be careful and plan your trades accordingly. So that's all for the today's episode. I hope you liked our episode. See you in the next episode. Thank you and good day.